impression of it out with an L. So here we put in, and then we got the latest with these abscesses of 6 months old. So as I go in, maybe you guys see that
hippomone
getting into the hippomone.
Have you seen that?
I
love you.
Whoa. That's awesome.
That's so sick.
He's even having his leg like he's floating. He's floating.
Greater meditation, I was like, ah, there's something greater. Maybe you haven't also seen. Like, you got something like a deeper expression, a wider expression of the Nile. Like, from this angle,
yeah,
where the Nile flows,
yeah,
you get an infinity image.
Yeah, yeah. Just like, yeah.
So infinity especially image. When you tell where these stones are,
yeah,
or where.
Do that again.
Get an infinity image.
Do that again.
Get that, like, wide expression of it. It's the only thing you can find on this, at the source of now, latest. Besides only having a picture.
Yeah.
At the post.
Yeah.
Showing the source of the now, which is what this.
Yeah.
This is a wide part of it. And then dropping in like
And it effortlessly holds you. Yeah.
No, that is Shiva. I am eating. So this is my ancestors' carry. And I have this chance to be this.
Yeah.
It's a blessing. The world's longest river. every religion has a belief for them.
So you kind of fit them in here.
Yeah. That's why it's infinity. That's why it's called an infinity point.
And an outlet
there. And as well there.
Oh, there's another outlet here.
Mm-hmm. So it's the natural flow of the water.